Bhagavad Gita Chapter 18 Shloka 54 with English Translation. Brahma Bhutah Prasannatma Na Shochati Na Kankshati Samas Sarveshu Bhuteshu Madbhakti Labhate Param. One who is thus transcendentally situated at once realizes the Supreme Brahman and becomes fully joyful. He never laments or desires to have anything. He is equally disposed towards every living entity. In that state, he attains pure devotional service unto me.